Sup guys, it's your boy OP, and today we're gonna talk about 5 reasons why I hate being bloated. Now, the reason why I decided to make this video was like last night, I was talking to someone, and then we're having just a fine conversation. And then the person just decided to switch off. He just decided not to answer any of my messages, and the funny thing was that the person was still online. How do you think that makes me feel? I send you a message and then you just blue tick me, and then what are you doing, giving someone your time instead of me? First reason, guys, is value. It makes it seem as if the person doesn't value what I have to say. Dude, what the heck, I take my time, I value what you have to say. I read what you send carefully, and then I send you my message, and you don't even value what I have to say. You just get the message and then you just The second one is ignorance, mostly known as the silent treatment. Now, this is mostly given to kids who are naughty and stuff like that, but nowadays it's no longer given to those kids. It's given to everyone. Listen to me carefully when I tell you this. A person who ignores you till it suits them to talk to you is not worthy of your friendship or your time. Words may sting, yes, they may sting, but then silence hurts the heart more than anything. Silence hurts the heart more than anything. Why on earth would you want to ignore someone when they speak? I texted you. Then you blue tick me. That's a sign of ignorance. You're giving me the silent treatment. What did I do to you? The silent treatment is only given to someone who's done you wrong. What have I done to you to upset you so much to give me the silent treatment, to hurt me so much with that silence? It's agonizing. It's a very agonizing feeling. Trust me, you don't want that feeling. Don't ever give someone that feeling again. Never. I know that not getting a message is also a message, but then not sending me a message and ignoring me hurts me more than you can. It hurts. It hurts very much. Please don't ever give me the same feeling. Or I'll get up in that phone and I'll just beat you. I'll take my hand through your phone and just slap the ish out of you. Don't ever give me the silent treatment, ever. The third one is not being worthy. Ignoring me, blue ticking me, makes me feel like I'm not worthy of your time. Who's more worthy of your time to ignore me? Why are you not giving me your time? I gave you my time to answer your messages, and yet you don't do the same for me. And I'm gonna say this: people who don't give you their time don't deserve a second of yours. Don't ever think for a second that someone who doesn't give you that time is your friend or anything like that. They are not your friend, they're actually opposite. They are those people that when you're successful or when you pass or something like that, they clap like this. Sometimes you have to give up on people, but not because you don't care, but because they don't give you the time to care about you. You know what I mean? These people, you should just slide them to the side and just cut them off the picture, and I don't know, burn it or something, whatever you do, cut it to pieces and just throw it in a bin. The fourth one is a book. It makes me feel like I'm an effing book. When you're reading a book, you read a book. There's no reason why you have to answer to the book. You just keep on reading. That's how you make me feel when you blue tick me. It makes me feel as if I send you a message and then it pops out there, and then you go to the message and then you see it. Then after you see it, you're like, oh, okay, and then you go and then you keep on doing what you're doing. Again, it makes me feel like I'm not worthy of the time. But then again, like, I mean, the least you could do is at least turn off the blue tick. At least just turn it off. Then that way, I cannot see that you read my message even though you read it. That way, I can just assume that, okay, it's sent, but you did not see it. But then, blue ticking. Okay, fine, I send a message, it's one tick, okay, didn't send. Two gray ticks, okay, it's sent, but then that person didn't see it. And then two blue ticks. And then you look up there on the name and there's no typing. The person is not typing, but then they're online. Like, what the F are you doing? What the F are you doing? You're making me feel like a book. I'm not a book, I'm a person. I have feelings. Yeah. So you wanna pull this? You wanna give me the silent treatment? You wanna ignore me? You wanna make me feel like I'm not worthy of your time? You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go up to your name, click on it, then I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna check your thing, your DP, read your status, then keep on going down. And after that, there's just that option that says block. I'm gonna click it and block you. Then you know what I'm gonna do after I block you? I'm gonna go to my numbers, the numbers I save on my phone, look for your name and just delete it. I'm gonna cut you. That's basically what I'm gonna do to you. You blue tick me. I'm not gonna blue tick you, but I'm sure as hell am gonna block you and delete your numbers so that you won't get in touch with me ever. Like, ever. You don't deserve my time, just like supposedly I didn't deserve your time. Get the math? 1 + 1 = 2. Last but not least, hate. It makes me feel like you hate me. Now, if someone hates you for no reason, then give that mother effer a reason. Like, fine, you blue tick me, it makes me think as if you hate me. And I'm gonna give you a reason to hate me, bruh. It's either I'm gonna annoy you, I'm gonna annoy the heck out of you, or you go, bruh, I don't know, I'm gonna embarrass you for no reason. Like, you hate me for no reason, I'm gonna embarrass you for no reason. I'm gonna do all sorts of things for no reason. I'm gonna go Joker up on you, if you know what I mean. But then again, if nobody hates you, then you're clearly doing something wrong. So, all the haters, curb. And for no effing reason, there's always gonna be the one person who's gonna hate you for no reason. But then, that's no reason to like blue tick me. At least tell me that you hate me. Like, that's the least you could do. Tell me, bro. Tell me you hate me. Just go, hey, yo, fellow, I hate you. I'll be like, oh, really? Oh. Okay. That's what I'm gonna say. Like, you know how a car moves? It's as if it doesn't care. Move. Yeah. But instead, I'm gonna say, move the heck out of my life. Because you hate me. I mean, I don't need no haters. I ain't got no room for any haters. So you hate me? Like I said, I'm gonna block you. Block your sorry little ass. I'm gonna block you, dog. And I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you. Dude, you hate me? Okay, chill. But I'm gonna block you and delete your numbers. And I suggest that you do the same. Because there's no reason why you should be having my numbers if I blocked you. You get what I mean? Yeah. I have come to the end of this video, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social media. I'll put them in the description below. And guys, if you've ever blue ticked someone, please just send them at least an emoji. Like, for no reason. Just send them any emoji, at least to show that person that you actually took your time to send that emoji. Unlike just blue ticking them and just leaving them as is. Because then they might block you, like me. I'm gonna block you. I'm gonna block you. Yeah, but anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. King Squad, it's all the best, and I'll see you next time.